Hey guys, it's Josh with Mahalo. Today we're going to be playing Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis. That was my Elvis impression. That wasn't very good. Let's get started. D. So we have D, F sharp, A. We have A. A, C sharp, E. We have F sharp minor. C sharp, F sharp, A. And B minor, which is a B, D, F sharp. We also have an A7, which is just our A chord, adding a G natural in the top. And we also have a G6, because we're feeling fly like a G6. But we'll just play it normally like a G. All right? I don't know if I taught you the E minor, but there's also one of those. E minor, G, it's E, G, A, E, G, B for the E minor. And then a C is C sharp, F, G sharp. And I think that's about it. So let's get started. So for this song, if you've ever heard it, it's a beautiful classic. And it kind of has a slow rolling feeling with the beginning. Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba, that kind of thing. So we're going to kind of play with that a little bit. So take your D chord, and we're going to go like this. So if you want to do the some arpeggios on that, you can just go up and down like this. Or you can add the chord in. Start with a D, and we're going to go from a D to an F sharp minor to a B minor. So it's wise men say only fools, that's G, D, A, 7, but I, that's G, can't A, help B minor, G, falling in love, A, 7. And then you repeat that, so I'll do it again. I'll just sing it so you guys can get a feel for it and you'll see the chords on the piano.
Wise men say only fools fall in love, but I can't help falling.
I'm sorry, that's G, falling in love. You guys get the idea of how it fits in with the rhythm, right? And the melody. All right, so you repeat that, and then like a river flows is F sharp minor.
Like a river flows,
that's C sharp. Repeat that.
Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes.
So just back and forth from the F sharp minor to the C sharp.
Something's
beef, 7. B, D sharp, F sharp, A.
Then take my hand, take my G, D, A, 7, for G, for A, for D, falling in D, A, 7.
All right, then you repeat that again. And then do the like a river flows, surely to the sea. Then at the very end, you just keep repeating for I can't help falling in love with you, and you end on a D. So it's for I is G, A, can't, B minor, help. Slow it down a little bit,
falling in love.
You can do a fun little thing there.
Love with you.
So you end that D, and then you want to kind of roll it so you can go. Something like that. Just stay on the D, roll it up, make it soft, make it lovely, make it beautiful. That's all, guys. It's that easy. Keep playing. Let me know how it's going. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Also, check out our Facebook page. Be sure to like us. Also, if you have any songs you want to hear, send them to requests@mahalo.com. That's it, guys. Keep playing.